Hey guys, me, Tom14 here, and welcome back to another gameplay video. We're back for the second match of round one in the Madden tournament. And this time, we have Spiderman. Hey guys, and going one-on-one against Greybear. Hi guys! So this is gonna be my first time playing the game.
This is my second time playing the game.
Yeah, so Spiderman has a little more experience than I do. Alright, well, let me choose my team and then we can start. Okay, man, there are a lot of good teams. Okay, Greybear, since you, haven't chosen a team yet, let me tell you something. You cannot choose the Steelers, the Bengals, the, Vikings, or the Falcons. That's Spider-Man's team.
Okay, so I still have more teams to choose from, though.
And also, you cannot use the Cardinals, since, Penguin chose that team.
Okay,
choose the Chicago Bears. I mean, I am a Bear, so it makes sense. Alright, do you want to be the home team or the away team?
I'll be the away team.
Alright, I'm the home team then. Let me go find the Falcons. Alright, here we go. Alright.
Alright, I'm the Bears.
Alright, so overall, a 75 overall versus a 77 overall. Alright guys, so let me show you the, control.
Now Madden. Let me make sure that's all Madden. Alright.
Alright, so I'm gonna let you guys decide to see how many minutes you want to play.
Okay, which you want to do 6 minutes or more?
Let's do 7.
Okay, competition, the clock's on. 25 will do. We'll do it at 8:30 at night. Alright, so you guys are good for this?
Yeah.
Yep. Alright then, let's do this. Okay, you guys are gonna, since there's 4 quarters and 7 minutes per quarter, you guys are gonna be playing for 28 minutes. Alright, here we go. In the first match, Turtledove and Penguin battled out, and Penguin beat Turtledove.
What? He did?
Yep. I'll put the final score in for their game, and then we'll put the final score for your game so you can see.
Oh, all right. All right. Okay.
There, Falcons coming to you live from the Georgia Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, for today's matchup. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Simms getting set for kickoff and a big primetime game headed your way. The lights are on, the excitement's golden, Phil.
Yeah, Jim, it's a great environment when you talk about night games, and the players love it. They love being on the stage, showing everybody what they can do, and this is going to be fun. fun to watch. Kickoff is about to commence.
All right, looks like I'm kicking it off.
Okay, I'm getting it first. I won the coin toss.
Okay, here we go.
So many times tonight,
all right,
he comes with great talent. It's time to see it all come together. He has talent and experience. It's time to get it done.
The Bears
at the 29.
He's running it. Oh, what was that?
What?
None. Offensive lineup is Matt Forte, a threat to run it or catch it or break it virtually every time he touches it. The Bears love his versatility. He is a tremendous blocker for the quarterback. When linebackers want to blitz, we know he can catch the football, and he's a terrific runner with the football. He is all in one. Second and eight. He's looking to the
does
right
it?
Here on this throw.
Yes!
That brings the play.
Dang it!
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets the first down.
How'd you catch that?
Straight on the 50-yard line while time's going down.
Cutler's got two tight ends on the field for the snap. Staying with the passing game on first down. Reaches out.
Go get up.
Ah, man. Dang it.
This defensive lineup is anchored by the 340-pound presence of defensive lineman Paul Solei. Nice pickup by the Atlanta Falcons in the free agent market. Paul Solei is one large human being, and he's going to be a great addition to the defensive front of the Atlanta Falcons.
Second down five. Stopped him immediately. Dang it!
Defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
A sack?
No! Come on!
You got sacked!
Well, the defense got
first quarter, we're only with just over four minutes left to play.
They get pretty fired up.
Hey, boy! Sack!
Third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
God dang it! Sack!
I'm punting. At 4:13, I'm going to punt.
God dang it!
It's high! Got it!
Fights off the hit. Esther's marked down after a game.
Dang it!
Coming on to the field.
Alright, Matt Ryan, let's do this, bro.
Consistency since coming into the league out of Boston College, quarterback Matt Ryan. Matt Ryan had a really good last year, even though he didn't get the protection by his offensive line, so he proved to everybody, even though he's not a speed guy, he can stand in that pocket under pressure and make plays.
Ryan's got it in the gun.
Woo! No! God dang it!
Taking a look at this offense, that 6'4", one of the biggest threats in the game on the outside is Julio Jones.
Yeah, it's just one of those wide receivers, Jim, that can do everything. He can move all over the field. He can catch the tough passes. He can get open. He can run you over. He can run by you. That's why he makes a lot of money.
Tight ends in motion here. Ryan's going to take it from the gun.
Throw it! Yes!
No one inside has the
grab. Yay! No!
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
the big play here. Tight end in motion. Ryan takes it from the gun. Trying to work that left side.
Dang it! You're supposed to catch it!
And when it comes to the defense, the buck stops here. Jared Allen, always a force.
Yeah, it sure does. The big old cowboy can get it done. He knows how to pressure the quarterback and get him to the ground.
3:48 left in the first quarter, and we're still scoreless.
Second and 10.
Run!
Freeman's handed the football. In on the
stop. No! What? I go back. How did I lose a yard?
This defensive end is so athletic.
Come on!
It ventures up to you because you're an athletic guy. He owns his position, stops the runner for no gain. Great job.
Come on! What? Gotcha! What? You just got intercepted, boy! I almost got sacked and I threw an interception! How? I dodged a hit from trying to get sacked and then I got intercepted. What the heck? God dang it!
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. Now first and 10.
Run it!
The
go!
At the
29-yard
line. Dang it!
Nice run that time. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Over 2 minutes and counting down.
The Bears have it at the 29.
Run it!
Forte.
Yay! Dang it!
Forte.
Come on!
He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Forte's lined up in a single back formation. First down and 10.
Throw it! Oh, no!
Every quarterback
come
in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they drop, and this time that was a bad drop for the defense.
Minutes and 50 seconds left.
They send the tight end in motion. Jay Cutler from the shotgun looks to his left. It's Bennett. Now they
yes!
take the football.
Dang it!
Side of the field.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down, Jim. That's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
Bruh, he should be out. What the heck?
117 counting down. Run it again. Not this time. Yeah, dang it. Bears on Falcons. The Bears got an interception on the Falcons, but the Falcons strike back with three sacks in a row.
It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action.
All right, second quarter kick it off with Bear with Graber punting it off to Spiderman. I can't believe I got sacked three times. Whoa! Looks. Great Bear kicked it out about so far. It got to the 5-yard line. What? You. Yeah, I'm gonna sack you. You ain't gonna sack me.
First and 10. Freeman's taking the handoff.
Zap him! Ha! Alright. That helps.
You show toughness. There is no doubt when you think it.
So far, no one has gotten a safety between these four gameplays yet. I'm definitely gonna do more of this Madden NFL gameplay. Like, I'm gonna do more.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Takes it from the gun.
Got it. Yes. No.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
Freeman.
lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Second down and four.
Run.
Again.
Nope. Come on. No gain. Come on. Third and short. Spiderman, what are you going to do? I already did half and half. Five rush, five passing for 10 plays.
The Bears set at the line. Dime package. Third and four.
I'm throwing it this time. Yes, Jones. Yes. No.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Second.
White's got the catch.
Yay! Come on!
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything.
Come on! Ha-ha! Man, Spider-Man's really on his game right now. And we have yet to have a fumble, as I've seen.
Oh, he's gone. He's gone.
He's gone. He's gone. Touchdown. No. Yes. Let's go.
Terrible job by the defense. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
Spider-Man with the first touchdown of the match.
The Falcons for the extra point.
Allez, whoop! It's good.
Yay!
Yay! Come on!
Take it from the 33.
Throw it.
Complete to Jeffrey.
Nope. one. Come on.
Well, that's the most completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
Yes! Dang it! Come on!
He'll be brought down.
Well, one of the hardest things to do, and I think in the NFL now, is third short is run the football and pick up yards. That time, nice job on the offensive line. They showed their power, and they picked up the first down.
Halftime, 2 minutes away.
And we hit the two-minute warning. Though. Oh, great. What was it? Okay. Right. Oh, on the Bears. Pass interference. What? And I'll set that. No, come on. Well, now it's 2nd and 24 on you, even with the first completion. God, no! Now I'm back on the 35-yard line. Come on!
Nickel formation here for the defense. From the shotgun. Jay
throw it!
With the deep ball.
Nope! Dang it!
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third long, and you lose the football game. Don't take the chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Come on! Run it! Bad move! God dang it! Come on! You should have thrown it, dude. Why would you run it? You can't. You just cause more. You just make you go back to 4th and 25. That's just longer. Ugh, should have thrown it. Dang it.
Defense got a bit of a blow and now readies for the next play.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can
do. I'm going to punt again. I keep trying to get closer and closer to the red zone, but I end up punting at the end of my drive every time. Ugh. Ha. Got it. I'm running. No, got him. Dang it.
Gets a couple yards. If I would have been the punt returner that time, I would have called for a fair catch. Defense was close. All around you, there was nowhere to go.
All right. 1 minute and 28 before halftime. Wide open. And he got the first down. What? Ha
ha! Receiver that time. Get that extra couple yards. Get your first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
He was wide open. The double was there to stop it. Oh, wow. One minute left.
First down at the 44.
It was a fake. What? It was a fake. Timeout.
The Falcons call a timeout and are left down with only one.
So far, that's Spiderman's second timeout. Now he has one left because he can only get him back after half time's over.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
First down again. What? Come on! Hurry up.
Time for a hurry up offense. Lions gonna take the snap from the shotgun.
Got it! Touchdown! What? Oh, yeah! How?
Well, it was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. But that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they gave up the long touchdown.
Come on! How? Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention this at the start of the tournament. If a team gets, if someone wins 20, if they shut them out by 21 to nothing, or 21 points in general, then that's an automatic win, no matter what.
What?
Yep, I forgot to mention that. Oh, man. Yeah, so far, it looks like Spiderman being the first one to 21 out someone. About to shout you. I really hope it doesn't go for that. Oh, wow.
Right around the 25-yard line.
21 points or more is a shutout. Basically, it could be 28-7 or any other or any number between 21-0. Anything.
Run it.
Nope. Come on.
Losing was good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And that'll be it. That's halftime.
That does it for the first half. Bears trim on this one.
And Spider-Man will get the second half kickoff. Oh, great. Alright, halftime. 14-0. Spider-Man leading.
Across the 20 and tackled at the 21. motion here. First down at the 21. The defense gets a sack.
Sack? What? I sacked you. I got you. I sacked you.
I sacked you three times. Right, this is just the first time you sacked me.
I don't care. I sacked you.
The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
Second and 17. Ah, crap.
Freeman's got it on the handball. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Defense, play the situation. It's third long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you, and then let him catch it and come up and make the tackle.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Matt Ryan from the shotgun out to the left.
Wide open, but no dice. Dang it.
Defensive coordinators love this situation.
Finally got you a fourth down. Jesus.
They can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stopped the offense that time.
That wasn't my first time punting.
Yeah, I already punted three times. Come on. Got it.
And he's going to be tackled right around the 37. To the defense, they were all over the run that time. They only give up a short gain.
Cutler set empty backfield. He'll take the snap from the gun. And he hauls it in.
Third. Come on.
Throws it short and does not get the first down, but I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center.
It won't be a shutout. Gray Bear scores. Yes! No! Come on!
How about this gift? A wide open receiver.
Nobody was protecting him. He was wide open and he had a lot of room and he was gone. Dang it!
For the extra point kick.
Yeah. It's good.
The Falcons in kick return formation.
I'm going.
Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. They'll mark the football at the 22. Falcons from
going to secure the handoff.
Second eight, come on.
On the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Tight end in motion. Midway into the third. He'll fire it out to the left. Has his man.
Yes.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Clock is counting down.
Matt Ryan under center. He's going back up top. Throwing now to his left.
Not a completion, but
the best thing to say. Dang it. Is they completed the pass, but still did not get a first down.
Spiderman except for the interceptions. Yeah, I haven't thrown an interception yet, but oh man.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. They send the tight end in motion. Looking to go up top again on first down.
Go! Right, dang it! First down again. Come on!
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
So far he scored three times.
to the first two in the last quarter, and then of this one.
Even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
The Falcons with the PAT to come.
It's good.
It is good. The defense comes out of the nickel. Tight ends in motion here. The Bears snap it up at the 26. Reaches out and snaps it. That'll stop the play right there.
Don't
look at the scoreboard, see, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate.
It's a two-possession game.
And try to get another first down.
After the end of the third, the Bears finally got on the board while the Falcons extend their lead. It's now 21-7 after three quarters.
The Bears' offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway.
Final quarter. I need to score two touchdowns and two extra points to tie. But it's not going to happen.
Nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
Rodgers is in the backfield. Jay Cutler from the shotgun finds his mark.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Wilson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. The Bears take it from the 33.
On his way.
That's a pickup of 14.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
The Bears lined up now for the point after. He made it. The Falcons ready to return the kick. Throws the stiff arm. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Again, thank goodness. Yes. Let's go again, but I still don't got the ball. I do. 4 minutes, over 4 minutes left before the game's over. I need to score.
Tight end in motion. First down at the 41. This will be ruled incomplete.
Oh, dang it.
Down. Thank you.
receivers are bunched up.
The Falcons snapping at the 41. Looking across the middle, Jones pulled down at the 45.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
So far. First and 10.
fumble.
No surprise.
That quick. What? No way. No way. That was quite bad.
Back out there for action.
Made 26 shots of that. Doing it.
Nice job on the offense that time, even though they fumbled the football quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away. This long drive continues. Falcons take it from the 28. He's brought down. They immediately call for a timeout.
I just all three of my timeouts. Now I can't timeout anymore. You basically just give yourself up in the game.
After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume. Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half. But it's third and long, and they always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Gonzalez got the advantage.
Oh, oopsie. My bad.
Hello, fan.
What a drive this has been. Third and 13. Smith's handed the football. They are all over him. Behind
Dang
the line of scrimmage. And a loss of one. Hey, that's a great job by the defense. What an effort.
I'm going for a field goal.
Speed. That's
what?
How to get the backfield. And tackle the runner for a loss.
Yeah. It's good! Dang it!
Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense, good job by the kicker.
High and long. Go!
And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's
have exactly 1 minute left to play.
You talk about dreaming big. You got a score here, and then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one. I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about them. You get an opportunity, they want to.
I can't time out anymore.
Wilson in the slot. Second and 10. Brings it into his body. What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route. Cutler set, empty backfield. From the shotgun. Incomplete. You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of
this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw off Hunt.
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. The Bears have it at the 34. Makes the grab, the feeder down.
You can only take what the defense gives you. Even though the offense is down here in the fourth quarter, they throw it short. That was a smart play.
Seconds left.
First down, following the long play. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Launching it.
Go it!
Tough catch. Two bumps there.
Yes! Go, 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 go.
They're going to the hurry. First and goal to go from the two.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Cutler is set. Everybody empty out for this snap. Second and goal from the 2-yard line. Touchdown. And this game just got a little
bit
more interesting.
But it won't matter. He got this last touchdown.
Trying to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight?
Got this last touchdown, but it won't matter. I still won. Yeah, you're right. GG. Haha, I win. Oh.
The Bears for the extra point kick.
I got it.
The extra point is good. Keep their hopes alive and recover an onside kick.
Got it.
Tandy is taken down at the 40.
And now I'm going to... take a knee. And that's game. With a final score of 24-21, the winner is Spider-Man and the Falcons. Yay! Oh, man. Another close game, but Spider-Man with the early assault kept it for the rest of the game, and the Falcons get the victory at home against the Bears. Yay! Three touchdowns, one interception, and 272 yards.
For Bill Sims and all the crew, Jim Nance, saying so long.
24-21. Gray Bear, you have been eliminated. And Spiderman moves on to the semis to go against Penguin.
That was a good match, though.
Yeah, I guess it was.
GG. Well, I hope we get to play against each other again.
Yeah, I really just wanted to go against you again.
Yeah, Alright, well, I'll see you later.
Later. Well, Spiderman, congratulations on your victory. And now your next opponent is going to be Penguin in the semifinals.
Alright.
Okay, guys, well, that'll be it for this match. If you guys enjoyed it, please hit that thumbs up button, subscribe already, comment, share all that, and I'll see you guys next time. Till then, peace out. Bye, everyone.